if you're FEU, the decision is whether to go quick to still have a chance in case you miss.
Parker gets the first step, goes to the left hand. Jasper Parker gives FEU the lead. And talk about a pendulum of emotions. Now it's the right side from where we're seated, Marco. That erupts in joy and jubilation.
And FEU has opened up that paint the entire afternoon. No help defense there for Matt Nieto. And as Parker has done all season long, beating defenders off the dribble, finishing with the offhand.
Much like how he has done for the Blue Eagle program.